Good morning students. In this video we go through example of design of a synchronous mod. Okay, with different modes. In this example, design of a synchronous counter with the mod 3 means it has the state of 3, that is 0, 1 and 2. It goes 0, 1 and 2. So number of flip-flops are required is 3 is less than equal to 2 key power n. So 3 is less than equal to 2 key power n, that is the number of flip-flop is n. So we have 2 key power n is 2. Then it is m, that is the 3 is less than or equal to 4. So no, we have the flip-flop is n is 1. So we have the required the flip-flop is 2, that is the state diagram. And we write the excitation table for choose flip-flop, that is the JK flip-flop. So JK flip-flop, present state, next state, that is the two flip-flops. So have the present state and the next state and required input, that is the J0, K0 and J1 and K1 with the excitation table of JK flip-flop. After that, we have the minimal expression for this. We use the K-map. I explained in the previous video how to draw the KMF for the inputs of all the flip-flops in the terms of present state. That is the Q0, Q1 is present state and this is the input of J1, K1, J0 and K0. Okay, and after that the logic diagram for any design for any counter. Okay, here the two flip-flops and we have the synchronous counter, so clock is given to synchronously and the value of inputs we find the K map. So J0 is Q bar and J1 J0 and K0 is 1, K0 is 1 and J0 is Q1 bar, means Q1 bar is here, and J1 and K0, K0 and this is 1 and 1. So this is the design of synchronous mod 3 counter. Next example, it is very important for your examinations students. So it should be designed yourself by your handwritten. Design of a synchronous mod 10, or it is called decade counter or BCD counter. In the examination, it is asked as a mod 10 counter or BCD counter or it is a decade counter. Means it is, as a name mentions, it is mod 10 or BCD. BCD means binary coded decimal, means it is the state sequences 0 to 9. Okay, decade 10 state 0 to 9, this is sequence. And how many flip-flops are there? Mode is here 10, so 10 is less than or equal to 2 key power n. Okay, 2 key power 3, if we have the 2 key power 3, it should be 8. So we can the 2 key power 4, means it consists required flip-flop are 4. So 4 required, and the transition state transition diagram is it is count from 0 to 9, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and so on up to 9 and then repeat. Okay, this is the transition diagram or BCD, that is 0 to 9. BCD is 4 bit binary coded decimal. So this is the state transition diagram, and after that choice of flip-flop, we have the JK flip-flop. So write the excitation table for JK flip-flop, and the, with the help of excitation table of JK flip-flop, we write the excitation table of counter. So we have the excitation table counter is present state, next state and the required inputs. Because it is required 4 flip-flop, so we require the 4 input for every flip-flop: J0, K0, J1, K1, J2, K2, J3 and K3. And we have the present state with the Q0, Q1, Q2, Q3, that is the present state of all the flip-flop, and that is the next state of all the flip-flop, Q0, Q1, Q2 and Q3. The process is same as a write of excitation table. First go to Q0, this is 0 to 1. For this combination, present state 0 to 1, we see the excitation table. For the JK excitation table 0 to 1, it is 1 and don't care. So we write the 1 and don't care. Similarly, Q1 is 0 to 0. We have the 0 to 0, 0 is 0 and x. And next, Z to X2. For Q2, it is also 0 to 0. So it is 0 and don't care. And Q3 is present state 0 and x is also 0. So it is 0 and don't care. So fulfill all the table by this combination or by this process of excitation table of JK flip-flop. Next stage is a minimal expression for the flip-flop. So we required the KMF for this one. We draw the KMF for all the inputs, that is G0, K0, J1, K1, J2, K2, J3 and K3. We are having the Boolean expression for all this. J0 is 1, K0 is 1. J1 is Q0, Q3 bar, and K1 is Q0. Similarly, J2 is Q0, Q1, and K2 is Q0, Q1, and K3 is Q0, and J3 is Q0, Q1, Q2. We are achieve this expression by the KMAP minimal expression. Okay, and last one is design, that is the mod 10 or that is the decade or BCD counter. We have the 4 flip-flops, 1, 2, 3 and 4. It is a synchronous counter, so clock is given synchronously. This is clock. Every flip-flops are given at the same time. And the input, that is a J0, a K0, as we find from the K map, we write here, that is a 1 and 1. Similarly, other inputs for the other flip-flops are given in this circuit. And this is the design of BCD counter or decade counter. It is very important. It is asked many more times in the RTU examination. Okay, next one is example. Design a sequential counter as shown in the state diagram using JK flip-flop. Okay, in this problem we have the state transition diagram. Okay, this is 0, this is 2, 4, 3, 7, this is 1 1 2 0 6, and that is 1. It is not in the increasing order, it is sequence. It is given by the examiner, that is the sequence of these states. Okay, then required of the flip-flop, we require the flip-flop because it has a 7. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That is the mod is 7. Okay, 7 is less than or equal to 2 key power n. So n should be less than 2 key power n, greater than or equal to this one. So greater than, this is the 2 key power 3, 8 is greater than or equal. So greater, so n is greater than 7. So we have choose the number of flip-flop is 3. Next is state transition diagram. Okay, state transition diagram already given in this problem. This is the state transition diagram. So we need not draw the state transition diagram. Next one is choice of flip-flop and the right excitation table. We choose the T flip-flop, JK flip-flop, and the excitation table of counter. Okay, that is the present state. We have the 3 flip-flops, so 3 input J0, K0, J1, K1, J2, K2 in terms of present state and next state. Show this is the J1 and K1. Okay, and last stage is the minimal expression by the K-map. So we have the number of flip-flop is 3, so we output is for the 3 inputs, that is J0, K0, J1, K1, J2, K2. Okay, after that we draw the logic diagram for this problem. We have the 3 flip-flops, that is J1, 2 and 3, and it is synchronous counter, so clock is given to all the flip-flops at the same time. And finally, we connect the input of J0, K0, J1, K1, J2 and K2 by the minimal expression achieved by the KMAP. Okay, this is the basic process of design of any counter. Next is design a type T synchronous counter that goes through state 0, 3, 5, 6 and 0. Okay, this is our modes 0, 1, 2 and 3. After that it is count to 0, means state 0, 1, 2, 3. It count 4 state, that is mode as 4, 0, 3, 5, 6, that is a mode 4. Or mode 4 is less than equal to 2 key power n, means is greater than 2 key power n, means n is found from this equation, and 2 key power 3, okay, is 2 key power 2, that is a 4, 4 is not greater than 4, so we have the 2 key power 3, means 8. So flip-flops are required 3, and state transition diagram is 0. After 0 we are getting the 3, and then 5, and then 6. This is the 0, 3, 5, 6, and then repeat 0, 3. That is a given problem in this transition diagram. Now, we choose the T flip-flop and write the excitation table of counter. T flip-flop, okay, that is a present state, natural state, and required input. That is a T0, T1, and T2. Because T have the single input. So T0, T1 and T2 in the respect of present state and next state. Okay, when Q0 and Q1, we guess the 0 to 1, we have the 1. Okay, 0 to 1, that is the XORing of the T. Whenever the present state and access state are different, we have the output. When it's similar, the output is 0. Next one is also 0 to 1, so we get the 1. And access 0 to 0, that is similar, so output is 0. So fulfill by this concept the excitation table of this counter. Write down K map for minimal expression for T1, T2, T3. That is the input of T flip flop. So required the T0, T1 and T2. Okay, and finally we draw the design of this counter. That is the T flip flop and the T0, T1 and T2. This is synchronous counter, so clock is given. Synchronize all the flip-flops. Okay, next one is output of T0. The input of T0 is Q1 bar. So Q1 bar is connected to input as T0. What is the T1? T1 is only 1, and T2 is Q1, that is T2 input is Q1. So this is our unsolved problem for the RTU examinations. Thank you, friends.